Gareth. Easy now.
Sorry. I was just keeping at the ready.
That's good. Don't lose that. I understand your uncle paid you a visit. What did he want? Not many people pass through here. What brought him this far?
There's news that House Forrester is in trouble.
I'm sorry to hear it, but you have to leave all that behind. Especially now that you're a ranger.
Aye.
I know you had told me you could stand with these men, but not every brother's a friend, if it came to it. And you were in trouble north of the wall. Any of them you'd trust by your side? You know these men. Who do you want watching your back?
Well, I know I can count on you, John.
I'm flattered. But our paths may not always cross. You'll need allies beside you.
Erolt Holt of White Harbor, Corliss Wells from Stony Sept. And finally, we've got more spawn of nobility joining us.
No.
Brit Warwick of House Whitehill.
It can't be.
House Whitehill. Make sure you're not bringing any. This one's for the Boltons.
There'll be a hot meal in the mess hall. After that, we'll be sorting out gear at the armory.
Garrett.
We practice swords to
Garrett,
start.
What's the matter?
Don't want anyone.
You know him.
Their balls. Come on! Get moving!
Garrett, who is he?
That man murdered my family.
What?
Snow! See these new recruits to the Maester.
Don't do something you'll regret.
If it isn't the fucking pig farmer. I'm here because of you. Got sent to the wall for that little party I do with your family. Don't think it's over. Best watch your back.
What are you waiting for, recruit? Personal invitation from the king?
I got nothing to say to you. Now get out my sight.
And will you make me?
That's enough. Both of you. I said move.
I'll be seeing you, farm boy.
This isn't fair. We were supposed to be up there. I'll never see another wedding like this. I don't know what you did with Tyrion Lannister. That made Cersei want to punish you. But it never should have affected me like this.
I'm so sorry. I had no idea any of this would happen. But what Tyrion Lannister did for me, it may have saved my family.
I hope that's true, Mira. I really do. Because you don't know how furious Margaery is at you. When I was getting her dressed for the wedding, she was talking about who she could replace you with. I probably shouldn't have even told you. But I suppose you have a right to know.
It can't be that bad. I stayed with her when Tyrion tried to talk to me. I said everything right.
Look, you once promised to help me with Margaery when our positions were reversed. That meant everything to me. Maybe now I'm in a position to help you. Otherwise, Margaery's going to make you leave King's Landing. You're pushing her to it, Mira. And I can't let you. I need you here.
Thank you, Sarah. I could really use a hand right now. I don't want to do this all alone.
Don't worry. We'll figure this out. I'll beg Margaery if I have to. I'm not letting her send you home.
Look! The pie!
Oh no! They're already serving the pie.
Oi!
We're missing everything.
I know you. You were in the gardens the other night with Damien. Before he disappeared. I have a few questions to ask you. What were you doing there with him?
Mira?
Don't think I don't know it was you. I don't forget a face.
Excuse me, I don't have time to bother with your questions.
Seven hells.
You there, girl. I need a towel or a wet cloth, something.
Lord Morgren.
You'll need to find someone else. I'm not finished
with
her.
Are you sick, man? You think I have time to bother with handmaidens? Release her or I'll have Queen Cersei find you another job. Well, I just ruined a perfectly good shirt to come to your rescue. No need to explain what that was all about. We all have our own mischief to hide.
Why would you want to help me?
Well, I didn't do it merely for your benefit.
Then why?
Perhaps I recognize a kindred spirit. It's not every little handmaiden who can steal an ironwood decree with the crown right out from under my nose. Consider me impressed. My partners, I'm afraid to say, felt rather differently about it.
So what does that make you, if a little handmaiden could steal your very important deal?
Aren't you the tart one? I'm a man who knows when to recognize a fixed game. The question is, can you? Do you even understand why Tyrion gave you the Ironwood deal? Because it wasn't out of the kindness of his heart.
I'm no fool. I know he has a plan, which I assume was about undermining your own.
Oh, I have no doubt that was part of it. Yet Tyrion Lannister is more clever by half. He only brought you into that throne room to turn us against each other, to get the cheapest ironwood from you. He played you. Played us all. Like little toys.
I'm not so easily played, my lord.
My lady, why do you think I'm talking to you? I remember what it was like to be new to this game. You feel like you're drowning, don't you? But there's no one you can really trust. What you need more than anything is an ally. I could be that for you, Lady Mira. Is that something you'd be interested in?
An alliance can mean many things, my lord. I would be a fool to say yes without knowing what I was saying yes to.
Wisely put. So, let me be blunt. Circumstances have put us at odds. But what if we were to work together? Control the price of ironwood together? We could get very, very rich together. Or should I go back to Lord Whitegall? Who has proven to be very interested in a...
Joffrey!
What happened? Joffrey's dead!
I'm afraid it just became a very bad time to be linked to Tyrion Lannister. Tell me that you got that Ironwood decree from him before the wedding.
Oh no. He said it was waiting for me on his desk.
What a shame. Such potential. I'm afraid any chance of our alliance has become quite impossible. You understand, Lady Mira.
What do you mean? It's just a business transaction.
Between a northern house and the killer of the king. In a deal that defied the queen's orders. A paper like that will land you in the black cells. But if it were to disappear, perhaps we could talk again. You have a good head for business, Lady Mira. It'd be terribly disappointing to see it on the end of a pike.
It's locked. Not getting in this way.
Tom!
What
What in seven hells do you think you're doing up here? What are you thinking? You've got to leave, now.
What's wrong with you? You can't keep sneaking after me.
I'm not sneaking. I'm here to help.
Who are you? I never asked you to.
I know, but... someone else did. I once told you, there are people who'd be willing to help you. People who want you to succeed. I'm here to make sure that happens. I'm not here for my own pleasure. It's my job.
Tell me who you're working for.
I can't say. You know I can't. Mira, I would be here anyway. But I can't afford not to help you.
So what do we do?
I have an idea. The terrace.
The what?
I could maybe climb across the roof and drop down onto the outside terrace. It's just... I don't know, Mira. Is whatever's in there really worth risking my life for? It's not just kings who die stupidly around here.
No, it's not worth your life.
Thank you for saying that. I guess I better not die then. Wait here. I'll be at the door before you know it.
Just what do you think you're doing here? You shouldn't be anywhere near this place. Don't you know the imp has murdered the king?
I'm not going to ask you again.
Oi! Whoever's in there, I command you to open this door at once, in the name of the king! You! Don't move.
Tom, it's me. Hurry.
Gods, that was close. I almost didn't make it back down here. Some tiles on the roof came loose. Almost lost my footing. And then the jump to the terrace.
Tom, we have to hurry. I'm looking for a piece of paper. A royal decree.
Well, go on. That Lannister guard could be back with help any second. I'll keep watch outside the door.
Tom!
You can do this.
History of the Northern War. Oh, you don't have time for this.
Mira, we're running out of time.
Why does Tyrion have some kind of battle axe?
Come on, Mira. Mira, what are you doing?
Sorry. He said that it would be on his desk. It's the bill for the wedding. This is more money than I could spend in a lifetime. Oh, nothing. Just a letter from Tywin Lannister. Oh, another bloody letter.
Mira, I think someone's coming. Quiet. All right. All right, they've gone.
It's the bill for the wedding. This is more money than I could spend in a lifetime. Tyrion's strongbox. Oh, it must be in here.
Mira, I think the Lannister guard is back.
Oh no, it's the other one.
Damn it, hide! I find a way to distract them.
I'm telling you, I heard someone in here.
Search the place. We'll find them.
And after? Now that we've got the imp's keys, we can have a little look inside his lockboxes, eh?
Aye.
hell?
Damn it! Come on!
You did it. How?
I lit a tapestry on fire down the hall. I'll watch you a minute, maybe two.
Oh, thank you.
Did you find it?
Oh, I think it has to be in here. It has to be. No.
Just hurry.
Oh.
Come on.
It worked. Is this? Oh, thank the gods. Oh, I found it.
Finally. Let's go.
If I catch the bastard who... I'll wring their bloody neck.
We're not far now. Gwyn Whitehill may already be there.
What is this? Our ironwood trees. It's the Whitehills. You see what they've done? This track was hundreds of years old. And they reduced it to nothing.
Before this is done, we'll make them pay. Every last one of them. Aye. The Whitehills need to answer for this. And Gwyn needs to answer for this. But we need to find out what she knows. She'll be over there. Be cautious, my lord. If she go around her father to help us, she must have some purpose.
I'll hear what she has to say, but I won't forget who she is.
Good. You see what her family's done here.
Here. You might want this. You may have known each other since you were children, but this could be a trap.
Doesn't hurt to be careful.
Go on. I'll stay with the horses.
Whitehills. Cutting down everything they see. Do they understand nothing about ironwood? Split beams, cracked wheels, shoddy workmanship. Clearly Whitehill.
Oh, God! Oh.
I can still smell the sawdust. Hear the whining of the grindstone. Such a part of my early years. So long ago.
I see you haven't lost your warrior's ways. That's good. I wouldn't want to deal with someone careless.
Hello, Gwyn.
Roderick. You saw my father's work over there, didn't you? There's no way to miss it. And he won't stop. He means to do that to every inch of your land.
Damn your father. He's laid waste to this land. My land. I'll have my vengeance for this.
I brought you here so that you would see what's happening. So there's no need to make threats against my father. I come as a friend.
Do you?
Yes, I do. I wasn't sure you were even going to show. We're taking a risk, meeting like this. Unfortunately, it's the way it has to be.
Did you bring anyone with you?
Of course not.
So we're alone?
No one even knows I'm here. I think we can help each other. But first, I've heard news of Asher, that he plans to return to Ironwrath. Why is he coming back? I loved him once. I longed for Asher to come back, but not like this.
If you must know, he's bringing us an army.
You may think that's going to help your family, but it will only lead to more killing. I want peace between our families. No more wars. No more bloodshed. Is that what you want to? I need to hear you say it, Roderick. Will you work with me to bring an end to this war?
Yes. Peace means my family will be safe. Of course that's what I want.
The years have blessed you with wisdom, Roderick. And it is good you have it. Because peace is the only hope your family has. My father is just waiting for an excuse to attack. Why do you think he sent my brother? So there will be trouble. My father will bring utter ruin on your house. Unless you let Griff feel like he's in control. I know you refuse to kiss my father's ring, but you would be wise to show more respect to Griff.
I'll put on a good face and let him think whatever he likes, if that's what I have to do.
It is.
My lord, a band of riders approach from the north.
Seven hells. My father's guards must be tracking me. If they catch us here, they'll kill you.
Then we've no time to waste. Let's get on with it.
My father is planning to make a move against your family. I don't know all the details, but he's been sending a great deal of gold to someone in King's Landing. I fear for your family, Roderick. You may think you've nothing more to lose. He is ready to show you otherwise.
Why are you telling me all this? Is it meant to frighten me? To make me bend the knee and bow my head?
No, of course not. Although that's what my father wants. And he knows you can't fight him. He knows exactly how weak you are.
What? How?
Because you have a traitor in your council. Someone who knows every detail of your circumstances. My father boasts of it, and I've heard some of the reports.
If someone's betrayed me, I'll find them and cut their throat myself.
Deliver justice to your people however you like. You'll have to find them first. And I don't know who it is. We know you're planning to force Griff from your home. Even if it endangers Ryan's life.
What?
My father's guards are close. I need to know you'll do what I've asked. Promise me you'll submit to Griff. If you want peace between our families, it's the only way.
You have my word, Gwyn. I'll do my part.
Thank you.
My lord, those riders are nearly upon us. We have to go.
What I told you. Be careful what you do with it. And remember, I'll hear about it if you don't.
My lord?
Come along, Duncan. Mother.
Roderick. Look at what's become of our house. You were nowhere to be found, and they just... Oh, they are vile men. Where were you? We need you here. To hold this house together.
Mother, I went to see Gwyn Whitehill.
You did what? You would meet with the girl who once tore this house apart? Oh, I see now why you went in secret. Surely you must have known I would have counseled against it.
She wants to help us. She wants to bring about peace. And as much as you may mistrust her, we need help.
I don't know how you can trust that. Well, what did she have to say?
Lord Whitehill is plotting against us. I don't know his plans, but I fear them. And the only way he'll stop is if we submit to Griff's rule of our house.
What? Would you really give up control of our house? Griff is already a torment. How much worse could it get?
I have to keep the peace with Griff, even if that means letting him have his way at times.
The thought of it makes me ill.
I don't like it either.
Was this all? Did you learn anything more? You need to tell me.
What I've told you is nothing compared to what else I've learned. There is a traitor in our house, on our council.
No. This can't be. And all our plans to save Ryan, to save this house.
All gone.
Roderick, who could have turned on us? Times have been hard, but I never thought this would happen. Not in our house.
I have to say, Duncan worries me the most.
Perhaps. But what about Roiland?
Roiland?
Or Maester Ortengren? If we don't know, then we can't trust anyone. Then again, I don't know why we should believe anything that girl told you. The Whitehills would love to sow dissent in our house with lies of traitors.
Get in there! Go and get in there. Go on, get in there.
Boys, you're good. You had enough. You do what you're told.
No, please. I'm just waiting for you. You're standing over there. Look, it was.
What do you want from me?
No, he was over there.
And Ramsay was here.
I'll play it how I want.
You will bend the knee to your liege lord.
Never! I don't kneel to bastards!
Yes, yes! That's so much more fun! Now, give me your wood, boy!
Oh, I heard tales of your cruelty, Lord Ramsay. But in my short life, I've never seen such a foul care.
Brave woods.
Aye, you're brave, but you're too tall.
Oh, hold on, that's not what
now
you said.
Now get down there and die like a good little lord.
Wait!
Don't forget to go!
That's right! And what a tasty treat she'll be.
Never!
All right, then. Let's get this over with.
Oh, hold on. Hold on. We have another player.
Oh, look here. It's the new lord. You're in luck. We're just getting to the best part. Little Lord Ethan's final breath. Unless you want to play the Lord of House Forrester instead.
You can't do this. You can't do this. Get out of our house right now.
We'll do as we please. Besides, we're not finished.
You must stop.
I know you've seen it before, but it gets better every time.
Stop this, or you'll suffer the same fate as my brother.
But we can't stop now. Not before my favourite part.
Oh, please, no!
Say hello to your father.
Oh, no, Ethan.
He's down.
Oh, well done, well done. I'd say he died better than the real Ethan.
Better than the real Ethan.
What about you, eh? You want to be next?
Men without honor are lower than dogs.
I'd be happy to dirty my blade with your blood.
You should have seen it.
Your brother, he acted like a true lord. Right up to the moment Bolton's bastard put that knife in his neck.
What?
This isn't over. You'll all pay for this. Make his mother watch. Now we'll really have some fun.
Enough! Griff will deal with him. When he's done, he'll own this fucking house. And you'll regret what you've done here. Take your boy out of here while you still can.
Roderick! Roderick! Now is not the time.
Wendell, pack the extra rations. Duff, make sure the quivers are full and the torches are dry. Garrett.
What's happening?
We're heading north of the wall to deliver justice to brothers turned traitor. They're hiding in the woods at a place called Craster's Keep. I've been looking for volunteers. The cowards murdered Commander Mormon. We're going to kill every one of them. And we won't all be coming back.
Who else volunteered?
Cotter and Finn offered their sword. And so did Britt. He took his vows in the sept. He's a brother now. I understand why you hate him. But bad blood could jeopardize this mission. Too many unknowns out there. I can't have my own men killing each other.
I'm a ranger now. I've left my past behind me. Britt included.
Until you're standing next to him with a sword in your hand. That's the real test. If you do come, I need to know there won't be any trouble. Even if he provokes you.
Can I count on you? I need your word, Garrett. I'll be taking a chance. The mission can't fail.
I'm sorry. I can't promise you that.
I understand. I'd say the same if you asked me to swear allegiance to a bloody fray. If you're willing to come, just stay out of each other's way.
Aye.
It's a hard road to Craster's. We leave tomorrow at first light.
Now why don't you go talk to those two? And make sure they're ready.
Duff! Where are my arrows?
Well, what did Jon Snow say? I don't think he likes us much.
Definitely doesn't like you, Finn.
Haven't heard him singing your praises any.
Oh. He was just wondering how you two snot-nosed idiots have survived this long in the Night's Watch.
Cotter's the one causing all the trouble.
You're the one giving me reasons to cause trouble.
Point is, he doesn't want any problems with either of you on this Craster's mission.
Well, there's something you should know, then. I borrowed this from you.
What?
I just got curious. I wanted to know why your uncle was here.
It never ends with you.
Well, I didn't mean no harm, honest. I just wanted a quick look. I wasn't stealing. Always planned on giving it back.
Cotter, you're a bloody thief. You had no right.
I know. Bad habit. I'm sorry, Garrett. I'm just... I don't know. I noticed this part here.
North Grove. That's just some shit story for little kids. A rumour.
No, it's not.
Of course it is. I heard it's a witch's den where they turn children into giants. Garrett, you don't actually take it seriously, do you? It's a fairy tale. For idiots. Everyone knows that. Didn't think you were that gullible.
Lord Forrester knew all about it. It's a fortress. Hidden from the world.
And this says it's somewhere in the north. On the other side of the wall.
And here I thought you might have some brains, Garrett. You two deserve each other. Have fun chasing your tails.
Good. Didn't need him anyway.
What do you mean?
Finn doesn't know about the mammoths or White Walkers or how to sneak past a giant.
What, and you do?
But you know, it's the things you hear about. The rumours is all. I wouldn't know myself. How could I?
Rumours my arse. You're hiding something, Cotter.
I'm not. They're just things I hear around Castle Blacksall. People talk, you know.
Not about the North Grove, they don't.
But you do. Probably heard you talking about it. Or maybe one of the recruits. I know. What does it matter? It was nothing.
Cotter, you're already a troublemaker in Jon Snow's eyes. You want me to make it worse? Tell me what you know.
All right.
I've been on the other side of the wall, Garrett. You see, I live there, in the north. I'm part of the free folk. People round here call wildlings. I know, it's crazy. I was with some other free folk. We were looking for weapons, south of the wall. We got caught, so I passed myself off as a local and, well, they sentenced me here to Castle Black for stealing. I shouldn't be here. This isn't my place. I didn't know what else to do.
Carter, you're the bloody enemy. How am I supposed to trust you now?
I'm not your enemy, Garrod. I'm your friend. Or at least I thought I was. Are we still friends? I mean, I know it's a lot to take in, and I'd understand if you were angry.
If you're a wildling, means you know your way around north of the wall.
Aye, more than anyone round here.
Could come in handy then.
Cotter! What did I say? That shithouse you fixed is still leaking!
I'll be right there. I'm going back home, no matter what, Garrett. I've heard stories. Old tales of a secret forest within a forest. Your lord knew what he was talking about.
You know where the North Grove is?
No. But I'll help you find it. I'm deserting anyway, heading back home. I can guide you, keep you alive. Stick with me and I'll show you the way. Plenty of things out there want to kill you. Others want to eat you.
I don't understand. Why would you want to help me? The North Grove has nothing to do with you.
I've got my own reasons for going.
Cotter! Now!
On the way! Please, don't tell anyone about me. The Watch would kill me if they found out.
Would you look at the size of this army? Seems the Targaryen Guild may take the city soon enough.
We'll find Croft here, somewhere. You alright?
No, it fucking hurts, Asha. And I've been through shit. Sliced, stabbed, beaten, had my face clawed off. But this... bloody dragon!
Well, at least you don't smell half as bad as you did a day ago.
I'll go and find this Croft.
Look, Asha, back in that cave. What happened? It was him or me, right? You must have thought only one of us was making it out. It's not fair to ask. I know, it's fucking brutal. But there you go.
You don't flinch from anything. I knew you could handle yourself. My uncle, on the other hand.
Fuck. I thought... Forget it. Doesn't matter. This is stupid.
I'm so sorry. Look, I am. You're my friend. My partner. My sister. I'm not going anywhere.
That's horse shit, little brother. You're going home. I understand. Your house. Your family. But there's nothing for me with you in Westeros. I'll help you get your army, and then I'm done.
Pesca! I don't understand.
I know where Croft is. This Croft, how well do you know him?
Too well.
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah, we are. We are. Great friends.
Asher fucking Forrester. Son of a poxy whore. You have some balls walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
Well, that went well. Great friends indeed.
You get it out your system?
Not by half. You never understood consequences, Asher. One stupid mistake cost me an eye. But you never learn. You figured you'd steal from me and I'd just forgive you? Not a fucking chance. So how are you going to pay me back? Your eye? Your hand? Or how about your tongue?
Croft, no!
Be reasonable. I am reasonable! I'm letting him fucking choose.
Look, Croft, what we did was wrong. I'm sorry for that.
You heard him. Now let him go.
You're not getting out of this with a fucking apology.
Croft, I deserve your anger as much as Asher.
Don't worry, Beska. You're next. Now choose, or I slice off your balls, Asher.
Hey!
A man betrays my trust. There's a price.
Stop this! Let him go!
Enough!
No more fucking about!
You fucking bastard! Take my eye, then! I don't need two to kill you.
Done.
Oh, that was bloody beautiful. Fucking Asher. You were pale as a snow bear's ass.
Are you fucking joking? You bloody bastard.
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come on, you assholes. Have a drink.
Jodan, the Khaleesi's best wine.
Your friend has an interesting sense of humor.
So what in seven hells are you two doing here on the arse end of the earth, eh?
You're a long way from, young guy.
We have a proposition for you.
We? You're hardly the usual rabble these two travel with.
He's Asher's family.
That I would not have guessed.
My house is under siege, Croft. We need fighting men to turn the tide.
We need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
Am I in a hobby's tip? Would I ever go back to Westeros?
I've got it good right here. Her Grace pays good coin. I've got wine, women. I've got my own tent. And it never fucking snows.
We can pay.
I always knew your pockets were lined with gold. And I will happily take it from you. But it's not up to me. The Second Sons are sworn to Daenerys Targaryen. I've laid my sword at her feet. For now.
Perhaps we could talk to her.
She's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege. Her enemies are nailing children up on posts for 100 miles, and a bloody dragon's gone missing.
But I know where to find her dragon.
Unfucking likely. You expect me to believe you've just happened to have seen the one fucking dragon loose in the world? Impossible.
Black scales all over with a red frill running down his back.
That doesn't prove anything. Enough of this nonsense. We're done here, Asher. You two back in my life. Spinning your tails again. This is all I need. Go on then. Show me your fucking proof. And piss stains down your pants isn't gonna cut it. The last thing I'm about to do is bring her this stinking bastard.
I can smell you from outside the tent. You crawl out of the desert and expect me to believe you've seen a dragon.
I've got proof, you old fuck. Tell me what this is, if not a bloody dragon tooth.
I wouldn't know a dragon tooth from a basilisk dick.
Croft, I've seen her dragon.
Oh, bugger me with a bloody spear. If you're lying about this...
Fair enough.
Calm on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogon. She'll want to hear about him right away. And don't think you're going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
Big day tomorrow, isn't it? Off to Craster's Keep. Assuming you're not too busy looking for your North Grove.
I thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do. But if it was real, can you trust Cotter with it? You ask me. There's just something off about him. Aside from him being an oily thief on me. Like he's holding something back. Can't put my finger on him.
He told me he's a wildling.
What?
Aye. Said his home's north of the wall. He was caught stealing on our side.
You fucking kidding me? A wildling? We can't trust him. He's the enemy.
Finn, get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late.
You think Mance Rayder is going to wait for them?
Right.
Asshole.
And Tuttle, you've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
Man could freeze to death up here. Solid ice. This won't be melting anytime soon. Here soon. Wonder who's riding it. This must hold up the lift. Probably fall apart if it wasn't frozen together.
Pig farmer. A 300-mile walk, and you're still in my way. I figured we'd settle things on the way to Craster's, but this is even better. Jon Snow can't hold your hand now.
I don't have any time for you anymore, Bryn. I hate you. You hate me. Now let's move on.
Had something more painful in mind. I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. And for doing a proper job of it, what I get? Banished to the fucking wall! I never did tell you about your father, did I? We bled him at first, like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe. Kept begging us to leave your sister alone. So I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got. Shrieking the whole time. Her crying out, Garrett! Garrett!
You fucking shit!
Temper, temper. Too bad your father didn't fight like that. Might still be alive. And I thought you were going to make this easy. Finally getting the hang of it, Tuttle.
You're going to die for what you did!
Jon Snow can't hold your hand now. Let's see if you scream like...
You got lucky, pig farmer. You're going to slaughter me, like my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
Take your sword. When you die, you'll know you weren't good enough.
So noble, you fucking cunt. Fucking finish it! Go on! End it.
That's not a mercy you deserve.
These people are all scared, my lord. The White Hills have driven them away from the Ironwood forests.
Out of the way!